What is sorption? You know, if adsorption, absorption both take place simultaneously, the process is called sorption. So sorption means adsorption plus absorption. Sorption means adsorption plus absorption. That means both concentration of particles on the surface, in the bulk, both take place. See the picture for this adsorption. This is substance A. See, the particles of B are concentrating over the surface of A and also in the bulk of A. Okay, this is sorption. Generally, examples for sorption are nothing but absorption. When you place a sponge in water, there occurs adsorption also. Not only in the bulk, water molecules are gathered on the surface also. Okay, so sponge placed in water is an example for sorption. There is one more word, that is desorption. What is desorption? It is the reverse of, adsorption. Reverse of adsorption, that means concentration of particles on the surface is called adsorption, whereas the adsorbed particles, if escape from the surface, that is called desorption. So here the process of desorption is the process of escaping of particles of adsorbed from the surface of adsorbent. The process of escaping of particles of adsorbent from the surface of adsorbent is called desorption. So this is A, these are the particles of B, but these particles, this is the condition in adsorption, particles of B. What happens is, these particles escape from the surface. So, particles escape from the surface, that is called desorption. So, simply, desorption is the reverse of adsorption. So, till now we have discussed four words: adsorption, desorption, absorption, sorption. These words. Adsorption means concentration of particles over the surface. Absorption means concentration of particles within the bulk. Sorption means both absorption, adsorption. Desorption means reverse of adsorption.